Hello students, in this video we will learn about the verb, kinds of verb. This is unit 4, page number 18. In the previous two videos we will learn about the verb and its kinds. We also covered up to exercise number 4. In this video we will see the exercises further. Let's see the page number 18. In this page, G, look the picture here. There are several pictures in this page number 18. Question written here. Look at the pictures and then read the following sentences. The first sentence, the old man is tired. There is an old man having a stick in his hand. He is tired. It is in the blue color. It is written tired. Number second, Sita seems happy. Sita is happy girl in the picture. Number three, the teacher became angry. Teacher is angry to the students. Number four, the children looks healthy. The children looks healthy. The boy and girl, they are looking healthy. In these four pictures, we see the different thing is going on. After verb is in the first sentence, in second sentence seems, number third became is the verb, and number four look is the verb, and after that there are different words in blue color. The verbs in these sentences do not make full meaning by themselves. We see in the previous slide, the tired, happy, angry, or healthy, they are, the verb is incomplete without those words. Sometimes in is added to them to complete the sense. So these words are using to complete the meaning clearly. But what is added is not the object, and these words are not object. Objects are noun or pronoun. So they are not noun and pronoun, they are adjectives. They works like adjectives. Therefore, these verbs are not transitive. So these words are not transitive, because transitive is the word is used as a object. So these words are not used as a object. So these verbs are not transitive verb. In these sentences, some words are required to form complete predicates. Such words are called complements. So these words are known as complements. Second sentence, the word tired, which tells us what the old man is and which is required to form a complete predicate, is called the complement to the verb is. The old man is, so the man is the condition we can add by using verb is. The old man is tired. Tired is the complement, not the object of the verb. In the second sentence, the word happy is a complement to the verb seems. Sita seems happy. So happy is a complement to the verb. And in the third sentence, angry is a complement to the verb became. And then last sentence, healthy is a complement to the verb look. Now we note, a word required to form a complete predicate is called a complement to the verb. So we come to the conclusion that verb needs object or complements. So transitive verb needs object, and intransitive verbs need complement to complete its sense. Now we can solve the exercises. Exercise number 5. In the following sentences, underline the verbs and circle the complements. So verb we have to mark as a underline and circle the complements. also write whether the verb is transitive or intransitive. So intransitive verb and transitive verb, there are the two types of the verb, and we have to circle it. In the first sentence, Ashok wrote a letter. So wrote, underline, so it is a transitive verb, and a letter is object, so we need not to circle here. In the second sentence, the baby sleeps, underline sleeps, but there is a no complement, so it is intransitive verb, right in front of the dashed line in transitive verb. Third, Hari seems tired, underline seems, and tired is the complement, right here, intransitive verb, and underline the tired. Number four, the old man is dead, underline is, and dead is the object of this is, so write transitive verb. Number five, the child appears pleased, underline appears, and pleased is a condition, so circle it. It is the compliment, appears pleased. Meera was unhappy, underline was, unhappy is the condition, so circle the word unhappy. It is intransitive verb. It is transitive verb, not intransitive, transitive verb. Number seven, Sita was very happy, underline was, and very happy is for the compliment, circle very happy. Number eight, the man laughed, underline laughed. Laughed is intransitive verb. It is verb and there is a no complement. Number nine, he writes novels, underline writes, and novels, circle. It is intransitive verb. He writes novels. 10. The dog bit the boy, underline bit, and the object of this, the boy, circle. The boy is the object, and bit is the verb. The weather was cold, was, underline, and cold is complement. Here the cold is complement. Number 12, the sun shines, shines, underline it, it is a verb, and there is a no object or complement here, and it is a intransitive verb. Number 13, Sita gathered roses, so underline gathered, and what Sita gathered, roses, so roses is object, so object here is roses, and gathered here is a verb, so it is a transitive verb. Number 14, the boy made a kite, so underline made, and object is kite, so it is again a transitive verb, because we have to give the answer what boy made. Answer is a kite, so kite is the object here. Number 15, the fire burned the house, what the fire burned, the house is the object, so it is a transitive verb, burned. Next, 16, sparrows chirp is the verb, and there is a no complement here, so underline the chirp. Number 70, he went mad, so it is a condition, underline the verb, went, and mad is the complement. And number 18, she looked sad, underline looked, and how she looks sad, so it is also a complement, she looked sad. Now we look next exercise number 6. In the following sentences, pick out the objects and the complements. So we understand object when there is a transitive verb, so we get objects, and when there is a intransitive verb, we got complements. In the first sentence, he broke the slate. So he broke is the verb, and the object here is the slate. So in first column we write slate. In second sentence, the earth is round is a complement, so write in second column. The verb is, and round is the complement. Number third, she burned her finger. So burn here is verb, and her finger is the object, so write in the object column fingers. Number four, she looks happy. Happy is the condition, and looks here is the verb, so write happy in complement. Second part. Number five, Bali is strong. The condition of Bali is strong, so it is again complement. The police caught the thief. Caught is here verb, the thief is the object, so write in the object column. Number seven, the child was hungry. So verb here were, and hungry is the condition, so write in the complement columns. Hungry. Number eight, the sky grew dark. The verb here is grew, and dark is a color. This is complements, write in the second column, complement column, dark. Number nine, Rama became angry. Again, it is a condition, and became here is a verb, so write in the second column, complement column. Number 10, the woodman was honest. So how he was? He was honest. Was is a verb, and honest comes in the complement column. So we have solved this 1 to 10 exercise. Now the last exercise of this chapter or unit. Exercise 7. Choose the right verb and complete these sentences. The first one has been done for you. The first sentence, sugar does, smells, tastes, feels sweet. The right answer is sugar tastes sweet. Number second, ships dash across the sea. Sail. Right answer is sail. S-A-I-L. Sail across the sea. Wood dash on water. Swims, flows, floats. The wood is wood floats on water. Fourth, the wind dashes my hat off. Blew my hat off. Not drove, not flew. The wind blows my hat off. Number five, my paper boat dashes down the stream. Floated down the stream. Not flew, not swam. The paper boat floated down the stream. Number six, fish dash in the sea. Swim, flow, float. Right answer is swim. Fish swim in the sea. Number seven, the man dash a pipe. Drinks, smokes, burns. Right answer is smokes. The man smokes a pipe. Number eight, the child dash pleased. The right answer here, the child appears pleased, not thinks, not becomes. The child appears pleased. Number nine, the workman does tired, seems, thinks, grows. The workman seems, right answer is seems tired. So now we have solved all the exercises given in this unit from 1 to exercise number 7. We also learn about the verb and transitive verb, intransitive verb, but sometimes some verbs having the both nature, transitive and intransitive. We will learn this thing in our coming classes. Thank you.